Hey boys, hey girls, welcome. So today I'm going to cook a shrimp and cream wine butter sauce that I really invented, that was from three different recipes, Cajun Creole recipes, and it's really good with mushrooms and Trinity and all the stuff. So let's get started. So I got some peeled shrimp here, and we're going to put them in the butter. And then in some Cajun seasoning. We're going to make some blackened shrimp, basically. So I need to do them all. Let me finish. So let's saute these down. And it ain't going to take long, maybe about 30 seconds. Flip them, another 30 seconds, pull them out, and we'll do another batch. I fried these with one stick of butter, and now that butter is all flavored with Cajun season all on them. In it, great for dipping bread. So I'm going to save it, and we're going to deglaze that pan to get the stuck-on Cajun seasoning off. Now my Italian friends tell me that we don't use enough olive oil in our food. So this is all olive oil. Gonna saute the veggies in it. And here's some bell peppers, onions, mushrooms, and celery sauteing in the pan. And I added some garlic and wine. And it had a little camera issue. I thought it was recording when it wasn't, and it was sitting over there, pan to the side. And that was a dry red, a white wine, by the way. Now that the vegetables have been sauteed, we're going to add some heavy cream. And I'm not going to put any more salt and pepper because that's got tons. And I did reserve some of the butter, and we use it for bread, like I said. The seasoning is going to come off of that and go into the finished dish. And I wanted to put green onions in here. I ain't had none. I thought I had some parsley, some fresh parsley, but I ain't had none. So I added some dry parsley. It was off camera. Anyway, stir this and let it kind of come up to heat. And you can see that seasoning, it came off from most of the shrimp. But it is delicious. Wonderful creamy dish. You want to add another little pat of butter, and I think I did that also, or it's coming up. There's some lemon too going in, some fresh squeezed lemon. And there's a seed too. Eat that. You grow a tree in your belly. Cool, huh? Now, we're about ready. All we got to do is let it reduce just a little bit. And, add some Parmesan Reggiano cheese to it. The good stuff. And stir that in. And then add some more on top of your plate. Don't use that stuff out the cardboard tube. That ain't real. This is real. This is good. Over some angel hair or whatever kind of pasta you want. Get you some French bread to dip in the butter that's over on the side. And here's some other ones that I made. That's with green onions and colored bell peppers. All three colors. Larger with 2 pounds of shrimp. For more family member. Look, there it is over butterfly macaroni. And you can do it with all kind of different macaronis. Just add plenty of veggies to it. Pour it on. is even another one that I did with just regular spaghetti. And another one with some shredded duck. And another one. And yum. Look, here's a 36-hour spaghetti sauce that I made in the oven. And my homemade meatballs, they're fantastical. The sauce, too, was premium. So, I mean, it cooked for... Every day I'd take it out and add a little bit more garlic or a little bit more olive oil or butter. And that carrot was delicious. It's made with those, too. I got to make another big batch of that, too. Young, a boy, a girl, a bad.